Hello, my fellow aliens. Welcome back to my channel. Or if you're new here, hi, I'm Jojo Rarity. And Happy New Year, guys! It's officially 2021 when this got uploaded. And hope you had an amazing celebration. So, by the way, I just want to shout out to my friend Jake, all the way from California, who got me this gift, which is pretty cute. It warms your drink, and you can... So because I have this problem always, it takes so long for me to drink coffee because it's hot. And then I wait, and then it's cold. This one, it's good. I can't even drink it now because it's still so hot. Totally by my tongue. So I never actually opened it. I only opened it like here, but I didn't even actually touch the camera. I wanted to wait for it because I wanted to do an unboxing first. So it's like my real reaction, like holding my first time on your camera. Just kidding, I'm so excited for this year to come. First of all, I'm gonna show you the shoulder bag, which comes pretty handy, of course. Like, here you're gonna open this one. Of course, you can put, like, I guess the charger or something. Of course, the camera goes in here. As far as I know, this is like a...
For the bag, I think, yeah.
What's the name? A strap, right? Like a strap for the bag. In my opinion, it's pretty cool. Because, like, first I really have a camera. Like this pretty cool, nice camera. So of course I'm so excited. As I got here, nothing. So yeah. Anyway, first of all, I just want to say thank you again for 1K. This is gonna be my full YouTube year, which I'm so excited for. And I just can't imagine I did it. I mean, I thought I'm gonna get it this year, but I can show you a clip when I got my 1K. It was like December 24, which was a pretty huge deal for me. And like, oh my god, I'm so happy, guys! All the hard work, I'm 1K! It's like a gift, also like Christmas gift. And as the title says, today I'm gonna be unboxing the camera that I got myself for Christmas. With my sister and my mom also helped me to get this one. And yeah, I'm so excited really to use this. I've been just using my phone, like have Samsung S20, and my sister got the Huawei P30, but the camera's much better, especially for a YouTuber who just started a channel. Like, if you're a beginner, this camera M50 Canon is pretty good from the reviews I heard. Before I get started, I just want to say I'm not a technical wizard. It's not like I really know the stuffs. And maybe my sister knows more because she's like my editor and she knows more about gadgets and stuff. So yeah, this is the huge box. By the way, it's already open. It's because I got this for Christmas, right? Of course, I already opened this up because my aunt wanted to see this. And yeah, also got like a shoulder bag, a memory card, unfortunately, and a kit. There was no microphone. Because we don't have that in the kit included, but I can get one, I guess. So, I'll be opening this one. And those are like the instructions. Ooh, what is that? Ah, okay, to clean the lens and camera. I get it. Yeah, of course. You clean it up, guys. By the way, I've got the black one because black is my color. Then the white one. Wait, I'm gonna show you the other stuffs first. Wait, is this it? Ah, this is the camera strap. Yeah. It's the camera strap. So, of course, this is, I guess, how to charge it. And yeah, this is how to charge the batteries, of course, which I also need to know. I mean, I always need to charge it also first before I'm gonna use this. This is the battery, which are gonna, of course, charge it here. And this is the memory card.
How much?
16 gigabyte. And
it's kind of low.
People
right?
always no. say you need more memory card because it's not enough.
Mm, yes.
People always bought, like, even before these cameras, they already bought, like, more memory card because they're not enough. But yeah, let's see. I guess I can buy just, like, a new memory card, of course. Because it's, like, better if you have more, I guess. What do I have here? Oh, yeah, the lens, of course. Woohoo! Wait, when you were a kid, did you also like to pop these? This one! Just kidding. So yeah, this is the lens. Here's the camera, guys! Oh my god, I'm so excited! To actually hold it in my hands. It's pretty light. Wow, so cool. We're gonna open this one up. I'm gonna turn this around. Oh my god. Yeah. It's so cool. Okay, you need to open this up, right? Obviously. Sorry, guys. Oh yeah, I got it. First time having a camera, guys. So, is that this? I guess, right? Don't want to break anything.
I think you must like hold it something.
Okay.
You must get this.
You must get this first. Tech guru. Always need to open this one too because here I was looking for this because. So I'd like this, so now I think I guess like this side. Yay, ta-da! I got it! It clicked. So it's on, guys. It's on! I mean, not really on, but I need to click on here. So... this one I know. This goes here. No chance of camera, guys. So this goes here. And... it's charged up, I guess, when it's like red or something. So the memory card. I guess here. It's in the side.
So, memory
so
card.
First of all, I said it was in here. I said no, can't be. I tried. But it was here all the time. Here, just a memory card. Oh, damn. Took us a while. So yeah, this one I got. Gonna wait till the battery charged up. So it wasn't completely charged because it takes so long, I guess. I just want to show you a real bit. That's why, like, I want to share, like, how different it is from my cell phone to actually this camera. That's why I'm gonna charge it later on when I'm finished. I'm gonna put this in here. No, this is already, I guess. Is this the right way? No. Okay, got it. I'm gonna on it now. Okay, so guys, I will choose in English because why not? Yeah, so the time is right, the date is also correct. So I'm done here. Yes, everything is English. Okay. So I wanna see how it looks like. Oh my god, like you can really see all my pores, my pimples, because it's so clear. But damn, it's like also used to, you must like stay here. Oh yeah, I just accidentally off it. But yeah, wow, it's so good. It's like so light, like I always have this problem that it's not that light in here.
Move around.
And yeah. Oh, I like it, guys. Oh my god, see?
Wow, so good.
Look.
So much better because look, this is my phone at the left
Selfie.
side, like selfie mode. Selfie mode was never that good anyway. That's why I never use it that much, only if I film with my sister. But now, yeah. Look, you can see the lighting so different. Like my face and here looks like so yellowish. The background, it's so clear and everything. You can totally see the difference. I wanna test my microphone, but I don't have, so yeah, I guess I gotta get it on. The sound, and look how ugly my selfie mode is. Like the color and everything. Yeah, it's so different. Like, oh my god, I'm so amazed because I've been feeling like this the whole time. I mean, not the selfie mode, but I mean my
Yeah,
normal camera.
if I change.
Like, if I change the camera for. Turn around. Yeah, like this. Yeah,
It's
it's
this is
also.
good.
It's good quality, of course, but the
But the
camera.
selfie mode is so
Selfie mode
ugly.
is so bad.
It's
That's why
good. It
I
looks good.
never film like on my own. It's because it's not that good. Like, my sister always film me, but now maybe in this camera I can film like also. Because I can just stand the camera here, right? And film me. It's such a good quality. And. But phone only like. If you film me, then it's good. But selfie mode, it's really bad. But yeah.
So, and this is the sound of this one. Okay, I don't have a microphone, so I have to get one. But I think it's completely better, in my opinion. Everything, look, it's really clear. You can really see everything, like your whole face and everything. And yeah, like I don't know where to look, but
Here.
yeah, it's like I'm looking there, looking at myself, but now I have to look at the camera. Oh, but wow, I'm so excited to use this. Like, I think outdoors are also like so good, and you can have like apps you can use. Like, if you take a picture there, you can put it on your phone, like that. So, yeah, I must look at here because I want to see how it looks like. And like, I love it, guys! Yay, just something like I just want to check it out for you guys so you can see like the difference and how different it makes. So it's like a new year for me, and I can finally use this camera, which is pretty great deal for me. Like maybe like if I'm like a sitting video, I can use this camera. But if I go out to pee with my sis, I probably would like use it for every day if I just go like buy groceries or something. But if like for traveling, of course, we take pictures. It's pretty cool. So I'm really excited to use this one, and. Like a YouTuber now, like this camera, and like wow, so good. Like people always see like the videos, like have good quality and such. And now it's like a video YouTuber. Also, if you got 1K, you feel like a video YouTuber. So yeah. So I'm gonna end this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, and yeah, if you wanna start out, just get this camera because it's a pretty good deal and. Yeah, it's pretty good as you can see. Also, don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up, also comment down below, and see you guys on my next video. Don't forget to put on the post notifications, you know exactly when I upload. I upload every week on Wednesdays and Saturdays. Bye!